Okay, so today I will be doing my ab routine workout. So I do these mostly with my workouts, but sometimes I do them after my runs or track workouts or, you know, before. And yeah, so I do these 5 days a week, try to at least. And these will keep your core nice and strong. Any athlete, doesn't have to be a runner. It just keeps you strong. Yeah, let's get started. If you're just now starting core, I'd start with knee raises. Do 10 reps three times with however much rest you think you need. For leg lifts, I do 3 sets of 10. For vertical scissors, I also do 3 sets of 12. For horizontal scissors, I do 3 sets of 12. For flutter kicks, I do 1 set of 20. And then for V-ups, I do 3 sets of 10. On half crunch sit-ups, or whatever they're called, I do 20 each knee. Thank you for watching my ab routine workout. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.
Yeah, buddy.